It's a really important myth that's out there that cannabis is sort of one of those, you know, it has a special status that you can't become addicted or you can't become dependent to cannabis. And that's something that data over the last several decades has really disputed. The goal of the Lotus study is to take these hints in the literature, what we know about the pharmacology, what we know about some of the behavioral effects, and really take it into this more rigorous, classic, randomized controlled clinical trial. People can become dependent on cannabis where they're using to the point where it's interfering with important areas of their life, they're using much more, they've developed a physical dependence, physical tolerance to cannabis. We're testing a form of CBD that's available on the legal market, so it's hemp-derived CBD. Some of those forms have a little bit of THC in it, some of it is just CBD without THC, and we're doing a placebo-controlled trial to try to see if relatively high doses of CBD can help people who want to reduce their cannabis concentrate use actually get there.
I would say as of 2022, maybe around 3 years, I used daily. I wanted to find a way to use it more responsibly, more in a way that was good for my health and like my self-care. And eventually I came to find the study on Instagram. You get set up with a doctor that gives you like a brief health physical. You get like your measurements taken, you fill out a bunch of surveys, and you get prescribed a medication. It could either be a CBD component or placebo. So it's like a level of health measurements. I've been able to let go of that part of my life, which was something that I was scared for in the past. And I've just really been able to use their tools that they gave me to view it differently and view my life differently.